Now let us move on to subtraction of money. Subtraction of money. Roman number 1, subtract rupees 76 and 25 paisa, 44 rupees 50 paisa. You have to subtract here. How to subtract? Start from here. So these are rupees, this is paisa. You have to start from paisa. 5 minus 0 is 5. 2 minus 5 is not possible. So this becomes 5. Bring 1 here. So 12 minus 5 is 7. Okay. 5 minus 4 is 1. 7 minus 4 is 3. So it is 31 rupees 75 paisa. 98 rupees 50 paisa minus 55 rupees 50 paisa. So 0 minus 0 is 0. 5 minus 5 is 0. 8 minus 5 is 3. 9 minus 5 is 4. So it is 43 rupees. Subtract 18 rupees 50 paisa from 25 rupees 10 paisa. So from 25 rupees 10 paisa, you have to subtract 18 rupees 50 paisa. Okay. So 0 minus 0 is 0. 1 minus 5 is not possible. So this becomes 4. Bring 1 here. 11 minus 5 is 6. 4 minus 8 is not possible. So 2 becomes 1. Here it becomes 14. 14 minus 8. It is 6. 1 minus 1 is 0. So the answer is 6 rupees 60 paisa. Next one, solve by yourself. Roman number 3. So 1 is done already. You have to just find out the answer here. Sonika has rupees 50. She purchased bangles and rings for rupees 45 rupees 50 paisa. What is the amount remaining with her? So she has 50 rupees. In that she will spend rupees 45 50 paisa for bangles and rings. So what is the amount remaining? You have to subtract here. Okay, 0 minus 0 is 0. 0 minus 5 is not possible. Here nothing is researched. You have to bring from here. 5 becomes 4. You are bringing 1 here. So it is 10. Bring 1 this side. So it is becoming 9 here. You are bringing here 1. So it is 10. 10 minus 5 is 5. 9 minus 5 is 4. So 4 minus 4 is 0. So it is 4 rupees 50 paisa. See the next question. David wants to purchase shoes for rupees 399.99 paise. In his bank he has only rupees 25 rupees 50 paise. How much more money is needed to buy the shoes? So you see here, you want to purchase a shoes for rupees 399.99 paise. But he has only 25 rupees 50 paisa in his bank account. So how much more money is needed to buy the shoes? So let us begin. First, cost of shoes. It is 399 rupees and 99 paise. Amount with David. He has only 25 rupees 50 paise. So more amount required. It is subtraction. 9 minus 0 is 9. 9 minus 5 is 4. Right. So 9 minus 5 is 9 minus 5 is 4. 9 minus 2 is 7. 3 as it is. So he needs 374 rupees 49 paisa. Lakshmisha purchased stamps and postcards for rupees 5250 paisa. He gave 100 rupees note to the person in the post office counter. What is the amount to be returned to Lakshmisha? So first one, amount with Lakshmisha, it is, you write rupees 100, then amount spent, it is, he will spend rupees, how much, 52 rupees, 50 paisa for the postcard and stamp. So here your paisa is not given, so write it as 0. You have to write there for remaining amount. So subtract 0 minus 0 is 0. Here it is not possible, right? So here you can't borrow, here you can't borrow, you have to borrow from here. This 1 becomes 0, so you are bringing here. Here it becomes 10, right? Now here it is becoming 10. You need here, so it becomes 9. Here it becomes 10. Now here you see, this 1 you have to bring here. So here also it becomes 9. So it is 10 minus 5 is 5. Here 9 is there. 9 minus 2 is 7. 9 minus 5 is 4. So answer is 47 rupees 50 paisa. Last problem you have to solve by yourself. Exercise 10.3. A playing doll cost rupees 45. What is the total cost of 3 such dolls? So cost of 1 doll is 45. You have to find of cost of 3 dolls. It is the process of multiplication. You write cost of 1 doll. It is rupees 45. Therefore, cost of 3 dolls. So it is, we'll do it here, 45 into 3. 3 5s are 15, 1 goes here, 3 4s are 12 plus 1, 13. So it is rupees 135. See the next problem. A packet of cooking oil cost 82 rupees 50 paisa. What is the cost of 5 such packets? So cost of 1 pack oil. So it is 82 rupees 50 paisa, right? Therefore you have to write cost of 5 packs. So this you have to multiply by 5 and write the answer. 5 zeros are 0, 5 fives are 25, then 5 2s are 10, 11, 12, 1 goes here, 5 8s are 40, plus 1, 41. You see here, after 2 numbers, there is a decimal point, so after 2 numbers, you write the decimal point. It is 412 rupees 50 paisa. A man spends 95 rupees 50 paisa for his daily food. Find the amount he spends on food for a week. So he daily will spend 95 rupees 50 paisa. Okay, so amount of food for one day, it is 95 rupees 50 paisa. Therefore amount for, so they have given for a week. So 1 week has 7 days. So you have to write amount for 7 days. What you have to do? Multiply by 7 and write the answer. Cost of a book is rupees 23.75 paisa. What is the total cost of 5 books? So you have to write cost of 1 book. It is rupees 23. So cost of 1 book, rupees 23.75 paisa. Therefore cost of 5 books. So multiply by 5 and write the answer here. Exercise 10.4. If the cost of 6 dolls is 42, what is the cost of 1 doll? So cost of 6 dolls is equal to rupees 42. Therefore, cost of 1 doll. What you have to do? Here you have to divide. So 42 is a, you see here, 6 dolls, it is 42. It is 6. 6 how much is 42? 6 how much is 42? 6 7 is 42. So the answer is, you see here, question is 7, so the answer is 7. Okay. See the next one. If the cost of notebook, How many notebook? 8 notebook is 72. What is the cost of one notebook? So cost of 8 notebook, it is rupees 72. Therefore, cost of one notebook, it is 72 divided by 8. 8, how much is 72? 8, 9 is 72. Remainder is 0. Quotient is 9. So, answer is 9. You write rupees 9. Next one, the cost of 4 pens is rupees 40. What is the cost of 1 pen? Cost of 4 pens, how much? It is rupees 40. Therefore, cost of 1 pen, 40 divided by 4. So, 4, how much is 40? 4 tens are 40. When you subtract, the remainder is 0. Answer is rupees 10. Last problem you have to solve by yourself. You see here, I'll explain it to you. The cost of 4 pencil is rupees 16. What is the cost of 1 pencil? So, it is 16. You have to divide 16 by 4. So, 4 is 16. Answer is 4.